Petty tonight, didn't we?
Yes, we did.
Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers in Nashville. They rocked.
Didn't they rock?
Yes, indeed.
What time is it, Grantsy?
It's 3:40 in the morning.
It is 3:40 a.m. We left Nashville at 11:20, right after the concert. Bolted out of there, got in the car, and we're heading to Ohio. Because I scheduled a radio interview at 8:30 a.m. in Columbus, Ohio. It's a 6.5 hour drive. And I forgot about the Tom Petty concert. So I thought it was next Thursday. I thought it was like a week later anyway. So
I did too.
Yeah, it snuck right up on us. But, you know, it worked out fine. We're doing good. So are you gonna help keep me awake?
I'm gonna try.
Well, we'll see how this goes. Yeah.
Okay, it's 4:35 a.m. I'm in just north of Cincinnati. And I stopped to get gas, and there's Grant.
So, looks like I'm on my own from here on out. But he did good. He's a good road buddy. Okay, so we're here. We made it.
Barely.
It's 9:42 a.m.
10:42 a.m. here.
Dude, you're right. It's in Ohio, Columbus time, it is 10:42 a.m. I did get about a 45-minute cat nap on the way down. I pulled over off an exit, and I pulled up to a cornfield. And then woke up, and that's when I called you. I'm here. We made it here with our buddy Steve. There's Steve Campbell, who is an old friend of mine who has lived here in Ohio all of his life. Oh, and
not all.
Bobby Goldsboro. Listen to Bobby Goldsboro. This is called Honey. This is 1971, maybe. Yeah, that's a gagger. So we did QFM 96, the Wags and Elliot morning show. That was cool. Now it's we're gonna find a hotel and I'm gonna crash. I got to do a show tonight, and then I'm gonna crash after the show too. So we made it. This was an adventure.
Okay, so we're on the return leg of our trip to Ohio. This event-filled, fun-filled trip to Ohio. Exhausting trip to Ohio. We got to...
Saw Tom Petty.
We saw the Tom Petty concert. Then we drove all night.
Yeah.
8 o'clock interview with Wags and Elliot and QFM 96. We did a concert in Columbus that night. We got to see some old friends, got to see some family. Then Saturday we hung out with cousins. And that was awesome. Then Saturday I went to a high school reunion. Cool. Well, here we go. Important to any road trip are the road snacks. Our favorites consist of the gummy fruit slices.
Actually, that's your favorite.
My favorite. You don't like this. Mountain Dew. Whoppers. Gotta have Whoppers. Grant's favorite. Skittles. Yes. There you go.
We also have somewhere in there Big League Chew.
Thank you. you're a good road to hang, man. Appreciate it. I look forward to our next one. Oh, that's just nasty.
Yeah, told you. Ugh.